quiet of the night, you know that I caught it. Bad, bad boy, shiny toy with a price, you know that I bought it. Killing me slow, out the window. I'm always waiting for you to be waiting below. Devils roll the dice, angels roll their eyes. What doesn't kill me makes me want you more.
It's better.
Are you kidding?
It's better when it doesn't involve feelings.
I think it's better when it doesn't involve eye contact.
I don't know, I guess I just don't know how I feel about us.
Look, let's be clear here. I'm not interested in any labels, unless it's on something I shoplift.
I don't know, Santana. I think we should talk to somebody, like an adult. This relationship is really confusing for me.
Thank you for performing that song with me in Glee Club. Because it made me do a lot of thinking. What I've realized is why I'm such a bitch all the time. I'm a bitch because I'm angry. I'm angry because I have all of these feelings. Feelings for you that I'm afraid of dealing with. Because I'm afraid of dealing with the consequences. Do you understand what I'm trying to say?
No, not really.
I want to be with you. But I'm afraid of the talks and the looks. I'm so afraid of what everyone will say behind my back. Still, I have to accept that I love you. I love you, and I don't want to be with Sam. Any of those other guys, just want you.
Come on, fondue for two. Ask you out to prom, and I'll tell you how I feel, and all you have to do is say yes.
Just let it go.
Okay.
Let it go.
She's taking advantage of it to break us up.
No, everybody thinks she's a bad person, but she's not.
God, Brittany, why are you so stupid?
Person this will never call me that. Lived in the shade you were throwing till all of my sunshine was gone, gone, gone. And I couldn't get away from ya. In my feelings more than Drake, so yeah, I'm so sad. A sad little panda.
But then something happened one magical night.
I forgot that you existed.
I've been in here before. We dated for like 3 months.
I think I would have remembered if I dated a guy with glasses, okay?
I'm not gonna go to prom with you. You called me stupid and I really didn't like that, so I'm sorry, but I'm gonna go to prom by myself and really work on me and dance with other people's dates.
I understand.
Come back. I'm ready for combat.
Look, all I can say is that Dave and I are going strong, and we're very excited about our prom king and queen campaign. Vote Santofsky.
So you two are in love? Soulmate, so to speak?
Wins in the movies. Yeah. I've got a I'd say that was accurate. Speeches I almost said to you.
Easy they come, easy they go. I jump from the train, I ride off alone. I never grew up, it's getting so old. Help me hold on to you. I've been the archer, I've been the prey. Who could ever leave me, darling?
They must have sensed that I was a lesbian. I mean, they must have. Do I smell like a golf course?
They don't know what you're hiding. They know that you're not being yourself. If you were to embrace all the awesomeness that you are, you would have won.
How do you know?
Because I voted for you. And because I believe in you, Santana.
What about you and I?
I love you, Santana. I love you more than I've ever loved anyone else in this world. All I know about you and I is that because of that, I think anything's possible.
You're my best friend.
Yeah, me too.
Chalk covered in snow. Lost my gloves, you give me one. Wanna hang out, yeah, sounds like fun.
Are we dating? 20 questions. Or what? Wait, isn't this a date? Aren't you paying? Because I ordered shrimp. Wasn't last week when we were taking a bath together? Wasn't that a date? I wish you'd hold my hand.
The nerve to touch my hand. It's nice to have a friend.
I'm quitting Glee Club.
Brittany, we can't survive any more defections. And I know you don't want to leave.
No, I know. It's just that Santana, she made a wish on wearing the leprechaun.
Brittany, there's no such thing as leprechauns. And all that stuff about Santa being real last year was cute. But this leprechaun crap, at some point you just gotta grow up and stop being such an idiot.
I'd be an alpha type when everyone believes ya. What's that like?
Did you just call
me? Yeah, I didn't mean it like that.
Yeah, all the guys in the Glee Club call me that. And you're the leader, so that makes you the worst of them all. You cannot call your future president an idiot. It's me, it's bullying, and I won't accept it.
When did you get so smart?
You're a genius, Brittany.
Hey, Santana, why don't you just come out of the closet?
I haven't even told my parents yet. You need to calm down. You're being too loud. And it's just like, you need to just stop. What did you just say to her?
I said I thought you were great.
No, he literally just said that.
You tell her too?
Santana.
Everyone's gonna know now because of you.
The whole school already knows. And you know what? They don't
care. Not just the school, you idiot. Everyone.
What are you talking? You are somebody that we don't know. But you're coming at my friends like a missile. Why are you mad? When you could be glad. Could be glad. Sunshine on the street at the parade.
to leave this house. I don't ever want to see you again. Must have taken all night.
You just need to take several seats and then girls like you were a challenge. You just need the right guy to straighten you out, and I'm just the man to do it.
And then she would have used mean words against anyone who got down on me.
You miss her, huh?
I just miss, like, the little things.
Brett, I'm so sorry Sue was so mean to you. I wish I was there to make it all better.
Yeah, me too. Do you think we could scissor Skype later?
I've got cheer practice every night till midnight until homecoming. Okay, I love you, Brett, but I'm so late. I gotta go, okay? I'll text you if we get a break.
Okay, have fun.
Okay, bye.
They say the road gets hard and you get lost when you're led by blind faith.
But we might just get away with it. Religion's in your lips, even if it's a false god.
I love you so much.
Still worship, we might just get away with it. The altar is my hips, even if it's a false god. We'd still worship this love.
You don't get it. You left me behind and it hurt.
I blew things out of proportion, now you blew.
That's exactly what it
put
felt like.
Put you in jail for something you didn't do. I pinned your hands behind your back. Oh, thought I had reason to attack. But no, fighting with a true love. It's boxing with no gloves. Chemistry till it blows up, till there's no us. Why'd I have to break what I love so much?
Wow. Sad songs make me really sad, and I don't want to be sad.
I haven't been a good girlfriend to you.
This sounds a lot like a breakup to me.
No, this isn't working. No, I will always love you the most.
Saying goodbye is death by a thousand cuts. Flashbacks.
That was sweet.
the greatest moment in show business history. How come you didn't tell me you're coming to town?
Yeah, I think that the better question is, why didn't you tell me that you were dating Sam?
Before I forget, allow me to introduce my backup
and my girlfriend, Elaine. Because I can't pretend it's okay when it's not. It's death by a thousand cuts.
Couldn't be in Lima right now, you know? Not with her there. It's too soon.
You look exactly like a young Brittany S. Pierce, doesn't she? You everywhere. The only thing we share is this
small town. You said it was a great love. You're my best friend. But if the story's over, why am I still writing pages? Cause saying goodbye is death by a thousand cuts. Flashbacks waking me up. I get drunk, but it's not enough. Cause the morning comes and you're not my baby. I look through the windows of this love, even though we boarded them up. Chandelier still flickering here, cause I can't pretend it's okay when it's not. It's death by a thousand cuts. Hey, I've been looking for you everywhere.
I just wish that I could have my own life back, where I wasn't a mathematical genius, and all I wanted to do was to scissor you and to talk to my cat.
Never find another like me.
I really want to be with you, Santana. I'm sure now more than ever that I belong with you. And I'm sure your girlfriend's great, but you can't recreate what you and I have.
Drunk on something stronger than the drinks in the bar.
You know, it's funny. I spend months tangled up in knots, and in 5 minutes, you straighten me out.
You really are a genius.
We were a fresh page on the desk, filling in the blanks as we go. As if the streetlights.
Brittany, I have to tell you something. I think I've made a huge mistake.
You don't want to run away with me, do you?
What? No. Of course I do. I was doing some research on Lesbos Island, and it turns out that it's not chock full of lesbians. It's full of German tourists. So I bought us our return tickets. I think that we should go to Lesbos first, and then Hawaii for a couple of weeks, and then come home.
Well, I don't want to go back to MIT, and I can't return to Lima.
I want you to come to New York with me.
We are so awesomely in love. I would totally hate us if I didn't know us.
I love you, Brent.
I want to drive away with you. I want your complications too. I want your dreary Mondays. Wrap your arms.
Until infinity, Santana.
That's right. You're the one I want. I have
accidents.
That's when we went from friends to this. Ah, darling, you're the one I want.
Some people love someone because they make them a better person, and that's not why I love you. Because you've always
always just wanted me to be myself. You're my favorite person in the whole world. And we're a big deal, you know? Like, no matter how many times we've tried to put our thing down and walk away from it, we can't, because I don't want to live my life without my one true love. Brittany S. Pierce.
Oh
my God, I'd love to. Really? I would love to. You know I adore you, I'm crazier for you than I was at 16, lost in a film scene, waving homecoming queens, marching band playing. I'm lost in the lights, American glory faded before me. Now I'm feeling hopeless, ripped up my prom dress, running through rose thorns. I saw the scoreboard and ran for my life.
They must have sensed that I was a lesbian. I mean, they must have. Do I smell like a golf course?
People don't know what you're hiding. They know that you're not being yourself. If you were to embrace all the awesomeness that you are, you would have won.
How do you know?
Because I voted for you. And because I believe in you, Santana.
Stupid games, you win stupid prizes. It's you and me, there's nothing like this. Miss Americana and the Heartbreak Prince.
I choose you over everyone.
Choose you.
I have a lot of love in my life already. A lot. Yeah, you. I love you.
This is our place, we made the rules. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear. Have I known you 20 seconds or 20 years?
And without Brit, I just exist. She's the love of my life, and I'm going to marry her.
Can we always?
I think, babe, this is what? The perfect place to get married.
We could let our friends.
I'm really sorry that I can't go an hour without seeing you, because I'll just miss you too much.
This is me and you. Place.
Rules don't apply to us. They never have. We make our own luck. So I say that it's good luck to kiss the bride before the wedding, because then we can have that kiss that we can't have in front of our friends and family, because they'd be too jealous.
I've loved you 3 summers now, honey, but I want them all. Can I go where you go? Can we always be?
I want you to leave this house. I don't ever want to see you again.
Go now. I'm the same person I was a minute ago.
You made your choice. Now I have made mine.
Why?
It's selfish of you to make me uncomfortable. Esto es una vergüenza. The sin isn't in the thing. It's in the scandal when people talk about it aloud.
So you're saying it would have been better if I would have kept this a secret?
Please, please, just come to the wedding.
No. Right is right. I love you, Santana. But I don't love your sin. Girls marry boys, not other girls.
So you're really not coming?
I'm sorry to disappoint you, but you disappointed me first.
Good. I'm glad you're not coming. You know, the New York Times said half the increase in support of gay marriage is due to generational turnover. That's what smart people call crazy uptight bitches dying.
You guys lost, okay? And honestly, the rest of us are just going about our business being normal and waiting for you not to be around. And not because you can stop us from getting married, but just because you're kind of annoying.
You let her talk to me like this.
Take a look. Because this is what real love looks like. And I love you so much. But Britt is my family now, and if having her in my family means not having you, then that's a trade I'll take any day.
What am I supposed to do?
I was wrong. I'm not saying I agree with every decision you make. I still don't believe it's right for two women to get married. But I do believe that family is the most important thing in the world. And I love you, Santa. I don't want to be the person in your life that causes you pain. And I don't want to miss a day that I've been dreaming of my whole life. Or the birth of your kids, or any other important days.
I don't agree with everything that you believe either. I just want my abuela back. I've missed you.
I've missed you too.
Stupid boy.
This sounds a lot like a breakup to me.